On a July night on the North Shore, we found baseball perfection at a field with no stands, no lights, and no locker room. It's the Intertown Twilight League, comprised of seven North Shore and Cape Ann towns. Formed in 1929, the Baseball Hall of Fame recognizes it as the oldest active amateur baseball league in America. Who needs a jumbotron? These are young guys playing it old school.
We're always fired up to come out to the games because it's playing with your 19 best friends against, you know, in the town next door.
In this case, Rockport Townies against the Manchester Essex Mariners. Bruce Emerson, a local athletic director, played for Rockport. Today, his sons play in the league.
Is it really competitive between the towns?
Yes. One of my best friends I played with in college played for Manchester for years. You know, we were best friends, but during the game, we wanted to beat the heck out of each other.
No grounds crew. Everyone pitches in, including former professionals like Rusty Tucker, a 10-year veteran of San Diego's farm system and of this league before that.
I think I took one complete year off of just not playing, but couldn't wait to jump back into this league, you know, in my 30s and still play as long as I can.
No private suites, no premium seating. Lots of family ties, though.
It's kind of laid back and competitive at the same time. Guys are just strolling in 20 minutes before game time.
It's all about baseball?
It's all about baseball.
No concessions here either, but if there was, I'd drink to that.